been jacked, which is where I do a lot of bounty hunting. I'm gonna try missions. I kid you not. I'm gonna try missions. Along with my good friend, Brian Blessed. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So I'm using voice attack, and if you haven't heard, they released a Brian Blessed pack. And what is your name?
I am Vasco.
That's who he plays. So we're going to head back to the main, to the headquarters. Even with an economical route? How many light years away is it? How many light years are we fucking talking about here? Oh, jeezy crazy. See, what I wanted to do is I wanted to go back to the headquarters of the power I'm in. It's even worse. And try and do some missions to help me gain some Empire status. But doesn't look like there's a lot of Empire systems out here. So yeah, I'm gonna head over there. And how many jumps is it? 19 jumps, and I'll have to scoop for a couple of them. But look at that, halfway to whatever's after expert. I think that's dangerous. But I've got a fuel scoop, right? I do, right? I'm pretty sure I do. Oh, hang on. Let's see if I could, let's see if this will help. 1 second. Let's see if I can buy a fuel tank. I forgot you could do that. It's a new thing. Can I buy a fuel tank? Oh! How big a fuel tank can I buy? There's a cargo rack, 16, but can I buy a fuel rack for 16? That's a nice option to know. Oh, I can! And it didn't cost much. Now, let's see if I have to refuel. I mean, now let's see if I have to, oh, there are Empire systems around me. Yeah, whatever. I'm good. Oh, I don't have to refuel. That's nice. So we're just going to, hang on, let's, hang on. And we're going to see how badly it is with the with the fast route, I don't have to refuel either. Hell! There you go. Where are you fucking going? How many jumps is that? 8! Ooh! Alright, that's a beautiful thing. Hello, Dern Drake. Hello, how you doing? That's me looking over at my second monitor. Hello, we're going to fly to the headquarters of my power and start doing some missions for the Empire. Because I have come to the conclusion that because power play merits do not cycle over as they as the vouchers do with bounties. Yes, yeah, I lost the ones I made last week because I didn't turn them in. That I'm not going to be doing power play anymore, but I am going to try and rank with the Empire. I haven't done missions in a while. Apparently, they have been improved since 1.3 or so, I hear. So we're going to find out if that is indeed the case. And I've got Brian Blessed on board as Vasco as my co-pilot. Balance power.
Resetting.
Power to engines.
Diverting power to requested system.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whoa. That's beautiful. Landing gear up. Landing gear up.
Retracting landing gear.
Right. Oh, I just want to look at that for a while. Hang on. That is so pretty. Look at that with the sun going around the edge there. Take a screenshot. Take a photo. Take a photo, please.
Taking photo.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I have to redo a lot of my custom commands since I lost them when I switched over to Vasco here. Open comms.
Comms.
Yeah, that is so pretty. Hang on a second. Yeah, that is just... that's just really striking. That's just really striking. Well, we got a little road trip to do, so we can't gawk all day. Engage frameshift drive.
Frameshift drive, engaging.
See, I have a button that I could do that with, but I like hearing Brian do it. Or Vasco. Oh!
4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
The problem with this Microsoft Sidewinder force feedback stick, it's a wonderful stick and I love it, but it has like this, it has a little thing in the base of the stick where if your hand isn't there, the stick could easily go limp. Just totally limp. But if you put your hand there, it's the motors stiffen. Yeah, funny, stiffen. And the stick centers itself. It's a wonderful stick. If you can buy one, if you can find one in good condition on eBay or Amazon, I highly suggest it because it is the... I've used a lot of joysticks over the years. It's the best joystick I've used. There's no question about that. Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump drive.
See, if I just hit the button, he wouldn't say that. But now I'm hitting the button. I know he's gonna. Now I'm saying that. I know he says that.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
So how's everyone doing tonight? Thank you for spending some time with me. It's like when I play this game, I never want to do it without streaming. It's very weird. It's like the two go hand in hand now. If I'm going to play Elite, I'm going to stream it. I don't know why. It's a great game to stream, I guess. It's pretty, it's engaging, and it is a little lonely. I mean, I don't play in open because I have a zero asshole tolerance, but it's nice to talk to people who come to my stream and watch. So thank you for visiting. See, I didn't ask him to do it that time. So he didn't. Who made you? Where do you come from?
4, 3.
See, I gotta say it, it's like...
1. Engage.
The problem with voice attack is when I trained it, I think I was talking a little slower than I usually do, so... Who made you?
I'm afraid that's classified information.
Yeah. See, I gotta slow down a little bit to get it right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See? Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
That's my favorite one. Jumping. Just, he sounds so happy about it. Oh, and when we jump at the next one, I'll show you one of the best things about this new thing. It's so cute. It's really actually adorable.
3, 2, 1, engage.
I can only hope they add more stuff with Brian Blessed, because it is really just a treat. Ever since he did voices for Tom Tom over in England, I've wanted him in everything. Just everything. All right, check this out. This is magic.
Magic! Queen! Oh, wonderful! It's alive! It's alive! Yes. Oh, I adore Queen.
See? How fucking awesome is that? I don't know about you, but to me, it's fucking awesome. Engage jump drive.
Jump drive.
He also says some great stuff when you ask to pull in your weapons and stuff. It's pretty great. Shit, I am not centered. Hang on a sec. I am not. There we go. It's not a question of my devices being centered. It's like when I use them, there's like nothing anchoring them to the floor, so they slide a little bit. So I just realized I am just a little bit to the left, so now I just moved everything over. That's a lot better. Yeah, how many jumps left? Oh, 3. Very nice. This extra fuel tank. And once I get to Kamadehu, I will switch that fuel tank out for a cargo bay. I'll probably need a cargo bay to do smuggling and maybe some other cargo missions. So hopefully the station at Kamadehu, I don't know how you say it, will have what I need. Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love it. I also love what Vasco says when you open the map, which I'll show you in a second. Galaxy map.
Galaxy map.
That's not what he says. Close map. Close galaxy map.
Closing map.
Galaxy map.
Stellar cartography.
That's what I love. That's what I love right there. Close map. Close galaxy map.
Closing map.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump.
I think to exit, you say the same thing, but exit. We're going to find out. I think I have 2 jumps left. Yep.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
I have that Queen song in my head. Don't get me wrong, I love Queen. Just I'm more of a fan of waiting for the hammer to fall and One Vision. That's a great song, though. It's a kind of magic. Okay. There's Kamadehu. Kamadehu. You Kamed. Go. You Kamed. Go. Flying would be easy if you come into like my dream. Wait, what? Oh. Red, gold, and just gold or orange.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Womp. Alright, then we'll go to Cooper Hub. We'll land, we'll refuel, we'll switch out that fuel tank for a cargo bay. There it is. That's a kind of a truck, but well, hang on. Why is that? Why do I pick that one above the other one? Does the Shajin or whatever market? Do they have? No, they have outfitting. Why don't I go there then? Industrial economy. Yeah, they both have outfitting. But this one's agriculture. And this one's industrial. So we'll go here first. Because it's a lot closer. Shajin Market. We'll go there first. And we'll see if they have what I need. It's closer. It's a lot closer. Am I a little punchy, Galadin? Maybe. A little tired. You know, busy week. Almost there. Almost there. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic.
Heat sink deploying now.
Ooh. Well, I don't have a heat sink launcher, so whatevs. Plant nearby that's slowing me down. Damn it! Oh, hang on, maybe I'll be lucky. Ha! Womp.
Request granted.
I love using thrusters to line up a landing. I love being able to hold this pedal down just enough so the station doesn't spin. Landing gear down. Landing gear down.
Landing gear is down and locked.
There's my pad. 13. Ooh. A lucky or unlucky number, depending on what you believe. Hopefully tonight my luck will be good.
Successful. Engines disengaged.
Oh. Nope. Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot. Like to switch this fuel tank, please. Can I switch this out with a cargo? Nope. No, I can't. That's okay. I'd like to get a cargo rack, please. If you have a 16 one, that'd be perfect. There we go. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, let's see what we can do at this station. Anything interesting? At all. Oh, terminate the prisoner. So we got smuggling. Ensure that a prisoner never escapes again. Experienced reclamation agents. Kill, what was this? I have to kill pirates. Alright. I could do that. That'd be fun. So where am I going? Calinero. Yeah, I'll do that. Calinero. So let's do that. Yeah, I'm a very armed ship. Alright, I'll do that one. What about... There was another... different mission. Oh, but you want me to kill three traitors. No, I'm not doing that. I am a master, but I'm not allied yet. Interesting. Okay. So, we're going to kill some pirates. Let's see if I can jump to Calinero. Can't be that far away if they're sending me on a mission there. There it is. Oh, I can jump there. Alright. Time to find me some pirates. Which means going to, wait a minute. So I should, hang on. Since I'm not going to be bounty hunting in an RES, what I need really. Do they not have one? Oh, it doesn't look like they have them here. Looking for an interdictor. Unless they have them here. Oh, they might. Oh, I don't need the cargo right now, so... let's see. This is where you get an interdictor. Can never remember. I'm new to the whole interdicting thing. Fuel transfer, hull enforcement, refinery. Okay, I don't know if I can find an interdictor here. I'm going to fly to the other station real quick. Oh, hey, there it is. Frameshift drive interdictor. Wasn't there another one that didn't use all my power? Oh. Oh. Well, hang on. I need the frameshift interdictor. So I don't need this. Okay. I don't need that right now. I don't need this right now. Nope, 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 nope. There we go. Just enough power. Works for me. Because now I gotta find, now I can find pirates shield cell, shield cell, shield cell. Because I don't need a fuel scooper right now. So maybe a shield cell bank would be. Oh, it's too much power though. Okay, whatever. Rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it, I guess. Alright, so I got the interdictor. And is. I guess there's nothing I can put here, huh? I mean, I don't need a cargo scanner, do I? No, not really. I've already got point defense. I guess I could use this. If I'm hunting pirates, but it's only in that one system I'm hunting pirates, so I don't think I need it. So I don't think I need a cargo scanner or kill warrant scanner. Well, I don't think I need the kill warrant scanner now if I'm going to be hunting pirates for a mission, so I'm going to save the power and just leave it for the time being and keep all this other really handy stuff. Alright. Yep. That's, there we go. All right, let's hightail to Camarillo, and first we're going to look at signal sources, but we're also going to hunt in Super Cruise as well. How many am I supposed to kill? 7. Whoa. That was my fault. I should have looked after I got out. Landing gear up.
Retracting docking modules.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Clan Yanero. Oh, I'm speeding. I'm sorry. I'm not going to hit anybody, so don't you worry about it. Come on. Still mass locked.
Scan detected.
Why? I didn't do nothing. Yeah, all clear. Oh. Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Oh, I love you, Brian Blessed. I love you so much. You're the best. The best.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Let's go hunt some pirates. Ranch ride pirates. Whoop. All right. start looking. Full view.
Increasing sensors to maximum range.
Oh, it's one base in the system. I'm going to start heading toward it. And see what I find along the way. That is far out there, though, man. I'm not going to go too fast. I'm going to try... Oh. Well, I can always run away if I need to. Let's see what's in this strong signal source. Hey, what are you... Wait. I thought I saw a ship. Apparently not. I like the graphic for the signal source. Ooh, a python. Can I handle a python by myself? Let's try the signal source first. Well, hang on, let's take a look. Python. Are you a pirate, sir? Oh, Devon the Blaster. Oh, that is a mission target. But that's a python. Can I take a python by myself? Well, we're about to find out. He's a novice, though. So I have to get behind him. I'm going to have to rely on my maneuverability here. Power to weapons. Power to weapons. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I don't think I'm catching that. Nope. Damn it. What else do we got around here? That was lame. Alright. Martin. Clean. Cobra. Competent. Clean. Sidewinder. Oh. I'm gonna have to try these signal sources anyway. Deadly, huh? Clean. Where'd that python go? Oh, he's way out there. That's a shame. Let's try normal unidentified signal source. Hunting, hunting, hunting. Hunting, hunting, hunting. Oh, cool.
Executing silent running.
Next target.
Cycling next target.
Well, there we go. Wow, he wants it all, and he wants it now.
Target shields offline.
Whoa-ho! All right.
Destroyed.
Very nice. Retract weapons.
Stowing weapons.
Engage jump drive. Wait. Next target.
Cycling next target.
What do we got? 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 What do we got?
Attack.
Oh, this is good. This works for me. Hello, police. Next target.
Under attack.
Uh-huh.
Target shields offline.
Oh, come on. 1%, really?
Target destroyed. Target shields offline.
Oh, let me get him. There we go. Ooh, 37. Wow. That's not bad. Do we have cargo? Wait a minute. Yeah. That's okay. Retract weapons. Retract weapons. Retract weapons.
Cowards die many times before their deaths. The brave experience death only once.
Really? All right, we'll find another signal source. Or maybe someone to interdict.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Bomb. All right. Let's see. No signal sources as of yet. Wait. But hello, Anaconda. Do I want to take an Anaconda on by myself? Well, let's find out. Damn it. I do. Let's see if I can catch up with him. Oh, I can. Oh, this is going to be interesting. JSON player. An expert in an Anaconda. This is going to be fun. Whoa. Power to weapons.
Diverting power to weapons.
Come on. Are you even bothering fighting me?
Hull integrity compromised.
Next target.
Next target.
All right. Son of a bitch. Let's dance. Deploy chaff.
Deploying chaff.
Under attack. Shields offline.
Hang on. Shield cell.
Activating shield cell.
Here we go again. Chaff. Deploy chaff.
Deploying chaff.
Flight assist off.
Flight assistance off.
Flight assistance on. Flight assist on.
Flight assist online.
Shields offline. taking damage.
Yeah, I see that. Shit. Deploy chaff.
Deploying chaff.
Oh, fuck. Retract weapons.
Retracting armaments.
Shit, his shields are almost back up.
Canopy integrity.
Fuck.
50%.
Okay, I can't stay.
Target shields online. Module malfunction.
Retract weapons.
Retracting armaments.
Frameshift drive. Certainly not doing that again. Does that one little tiny station, does it have repair facilities? Thank God. Okay, we're going there. You're going there because, holy Christ. Well, 3 out of 7, that's not bad. I wish I could have taken that Anaconda, but what are you gonna do? I guess the AI has gotten better, and I also maybe am not that great. Sorry, my girlfriend just posted a really cute picture on Facebook and I had to look at it because, you know. Alright, let's get repaired and then keep hunting pirates. Yeah, you're right, Sublime. I probably could have taken that Python okay because they've got terrible maneuverability. Oh yeah, there's a signal source that probably has some pirates in it, but I can't. Because I am at 41% hull. I gotta get repaired. I am slowing down. Womp. Thank you for the follow, Sublime781. Appreciate it very much. How you doing tonight?
Docking Docking request granted.
Of course I'm coming from the side. Of course I am. Wait a minute. Is that two? Okay, yeah, it's two. Landing gear down.
Landing gear is down and locked.
Am I doing something stupid right now? Maybe. Yeah, that worked though. Kinda.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Jeez. Oh, a loyal Imperial base. Ooh, hey, bounty vouchers. Yay, bounty vouchers. Oh. That was a crazy fight. Crazy. Hey, I'm allied with the Empire. Yay! That's what I want, and I want to get rank for that eventually. Because I like the Empire. Ever since TIE Fighter, serve the Emperor above all others. Interesting. I'm not gonna shoot him here. Alright, let's go. Got four more pirates to shoot down.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
I'm just looking. Oh, okay. Retract landing gear.
Retracting landing gear.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm still fucking mass locked. Oh, Sibby Judah. Cool. One second. Alright. Engage jump drive.
Friendship drive, engage it.
Four, three,
can't get enough.
Two, one, engage.
Womp. Alright, let's head back for... Oh! There's a resource extraction site here? Well, I guess that can't hurt. I can't do any kill warrant scanning, but I could see if there are any pirates in the vicinity. Why not? Unless I see a fucking... signal source first, or something. We'll see. There's a low-intensity extraction site here. Well, we'll see if that bears... that holds any fruit at all. This is like a really lonely system. This is like super lonely. It's a good thing it has this one station. Wait a minute, is it in the dark? If it's in the dark, I'm not going. I can't tell. I don't think it is. But we're about to find out. And of course, just before I get there, there's going to be one of those. Oh, let's try this first. Well, hang on a minute. Just want to look, just want to check. What? Are you a pirate? Well, you're not, but... you're wanted, but... Okay, oh, is this in the dark? God, it's hard to tell. I think it is. Let's get a little closer. Hang on. Well, there's a couple of them. Oh, I'll take that one. Nope, that one. Because the resource extraction site won't disappear once I jump out of frame shift, but these will. So I'll try this first. Of course there's three of them. Of course. I don't know if I want to do a strong one by myself. If I was in a wing, yeah, maybe, but don't know if I want to do it by myself. Wow, no dropped frames at all in almost an hour of streaming. That is pretty great. Alright, what do we got? Okay, Dave. What are you? Oh. You are what I want, sir.
Scan detected.
Come back here.
Target shields offline.
Hoi!
Target destroyed.
Next target.
Cycling next target.
Target shields offline.
What about you, son? Philip? You scanned me. You're a novice and a sidewinder. Oh, but... Ah. Next target. Oh, security service. Yeah, I'm not dealing with you. Cool. Retract weapons.
Stowing weapons.
Engage frame shift drive.
Engaging jump drive.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
All right. Oh. That's probably the security. Whoa. I've never been in one of these. That's probably the security dude that I just saw. Let's take a look. Oh. Well. Oh, he's getting away from me. See if I can catch up. If I can, I'll just find another target. How many is that now? Oh, I only need two more. You're getting away from me, son. Don't appreciate that. Fine. What about you, Mr. Adder? What about you? You're probably clean. Probably. Oh. Really? Come on, man. Stop being all nimble. There you go. Womp.
Hull integrity compromised.
Next target. Next target. God damn it. Well, I'm gonna kill you.
Target shields offline.
Hi.
Target destroyed.
Not bad. Retract weapons.
Retracting armaments.
Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump drive.
That's right, you are.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
All right, this is a good time. Maybe this is how you hunt pirates from now on. Signal sources interdicting. Huh? Do you now? It's just one of those things where it's going to change my entire... clean. Never mind. Whoa, hello. I can probably take on a clipper if it's a bad guy, which it isn't. Alright, where was that, where was that thing? There it is. Important information for me. Well, whatever. Apparently not important enough to get here a little quicker. Alright, so there's the extraction site. No signal sources, but there will be some once I get closer to this. You can just guarantee that shit. Oh, but I can't see. Is this in the dark? I'm going to have to jump in and find out. Let's clear the actual main body, though, of the planet. It looks like it might... Oh, it's like half and half. I don't want to be in there when it goes dark. Let's find out what's in a strong signal source. I can always run away if I have to. Wow, lots of strong signal sources. Okay. I can always run away if I have to. Not that this thing is the fastest tub of bolts in the fucking galaxy, but whatever. Let's see what's in a strong signal source. It's like two anacondas and a vulture, I'm fucking out of there. But if it's like just a vulture, or two, like a vulture and a viper, then we'll see. What's up? What? Oh, really? Gold? Oh, me without cargo. I knew this would happen. I knew this would happen. I knew if I took out the fuel, if I took out the cargo container, I'd find that. God damn it. Oh, hello. Whoa. Next target.
Next target.
Oh, mother forker. Really? What do we got? Vultures. Oh, I can't handle like six vultures. Engage frameshift drive.
Frameshift drive, engaging.
Jesus Christ. Holy Christ. Well. Thank God for point defense. I will tell you what. Wow, either they're terrible shots or this thing is really that maneuverable.
Four, three, two, one, engage.
All right, no more strong signal sources, eh? Because crap, that was scary. That was eight vultures. Eight vultures, you guys. Oh. I don't know if I can catch up with this person, but I'm gonna try. Ooh, I might. Ooh, I just might. Ooh, but I'm close enough to do that. But he's in a Viper. They're maneuverable little fucks. So am I, though. It's interesting. I gotta wiggle the stick to try and keep it from shimmying too much. It's interesting. I'm new to this whole interdicting thing. Next target.
Cycling next target.
Sorry, son. Come back.
Under attack. Target shields offline.
Bye.
Target destroyed.
Did I do it? Oh, I did it. Okay, now I can head back and turn that in. Retract weapons.
Retracting all weapons.
Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Okay, that was fun. That was fun.
Four, three, two, one, engage.
That was fun. So it's probably not as profitable as the same amount of time in an unnerfed, in a profitable resource extraction site, but it's a nice change of pace.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
And they had a strong signal source. They weren't kidding. I mean, even if I had a wing of four vultures, four against eight are crazy odds. I mean, we might have been able to do it, but still, that's still nuts. Still nuts. I hope they have more missions like that here. I will do more if they have more. Whoops. I wanted to submit to that. Next target.
Cycling next target.
Why are you shooting at me? I guess because you're my enemy, huh? Okay.
Target shields offline.
Yeah, I think I can take you.
Target destroyed.
I totally think I can take him. Retract weapons.
Cowards die many times before their deaths. The brave experience death only once.
You know what,
four,
Brian?
Three, two,
Vasco.
One, engage.
Womp. So after I dock, I'm gonna log off for the night. That's an hour or so of streaming. It's not too bad. I'm getting tired though. I know guys that do this full time. As much as I would love to do this full time, I don't know how. You know what though? I'd probably have the energy. If this was my job, I'd have the energy. If I could do this 8 hours a day, I'd have the energy. But it's the fact that I worked 8 hours. And then came home and did this. That's why I'm tired. Whoops. Girlfriend just distracted me with treats. It's all her fault. S'mores Rice Krispies treats? That sounds delightful. I can't wait to have 18 of them. What do you mean the rest are for children? I'm a child, don't I count? Look, I'm playing video games. Only children do that, right? Guys, back me up here. Thank you for letting me have one then, you cruel taskmaster. Oh, I see how it is. Lower landing gear.
Gear down.
You know, I can't imagine in the future they're going to let people do this manually, because then people are just going to be crashing into each other left and right, you know? A little fast. Got a little excited.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Oh, wow. Oh, that was a fun... Let me turn in my mission, please. Finish. Oh, yeah. Those don't look like fun. Oh, I don't have any cargo. That's why I couldn't do that. That's a cool payout, though. Oh. Oh, interesting. So maybe I should do some exploration to open more. Oh, look at that. Those pay fairly well. Okay. Well, that was a fairly profitable evening. Not too shabby. So folks, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you so much for watching and keeping me company while I did something different, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Have a good weekend.